Yeah. Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes. And how do we do this?
By dancing on their graves!
Yes, dance, Brother Fester. Time to wake the dead.
Anything more important?
anything else but love. Aw, let's not talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and bolstering roles? Let's not talk about anything else.
Fight, sir. Fight like a man. Feel the kiss of my Spanish steel.
Maybe it is
This boy? Don't be silly. Ha, I say, and double ha. Ha ha! You yourself said, puppy love. Come, darling. I feel the urge to take you in my arms. Let's go upstairs.
Gomez?
On the other hand, she is a healthy young woman, like you were. Or, like you are. And who knows, she may even fall in love and get married, like you did.
Don't be ridiculous, Gomez. I'm much too young to have a married dog.
Of course, of course. I didn't think of that.
Besides, she'll have lots of suitors.
How do you know?
Because she's my dog.
Yes, of course, but what effort? I have no reason to say this, but what if she found someone who stole her heart?
Don't be silly. When that happens, I'll be the first to know. Wednesday tells me everything, just like you do. Gomez, you do tell me everything, don't you?
Of course.
Laugh and cry, and everything seems right and wrong at the same time. I just want to rip his flesh off and eat him up until there's nothing left. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, unenthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muscled, and I think I'm a boy. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it.
Here is the schedule. First, you'll have drinks like Heim,
Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Okay. Then they'll want to see the house, and then 8 will have dinner, and they could be back at the hotel by 9:30.
Wednesday, your father has something he wants to tell you.
Actually, Paloma, your mother and I have had second thoughts.
What about?
This dinner, it all seems so quick.
It's not quick! Oh, please, Daddy, it's just a dinner. And they're dying to meet you. And I promised Lucas. And you know how I hate to break a promise.
Yes, Paloma, but your mother and I...
Daddy, I am your only daughter and your eldest child. And if you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Okay. Maybe just a little dinner.
Thank you, Daddy.
Well, it seems I've been outvoted. So, dinner it is. Drinks, dinner, and the game.
What? Please, no, not the game.
But it's a family tradition.
But it's my dinner.
But it's my house, darling. Dinner and the game.
One out of two, Paloma. Don't push it.
Then can we at least all act normal?
Define normal.
Normal is an illusion, darling. What's normal for the spider is a calamity for the fly.
Mother, please. They're normal people, not like you, not like me. These can't be big enough.
Night, I know it's big, but can't you see? It's what
fight for each other. Was Napoleon right for Josephine? Was Nausea right for Dramamine? Were the 80s right for the drum machine? Who's to say? Who's to say? Was ballet right for Valentine? Was polio right for the song festival? Were you folks right for the mezzanine? Who's to say? One normal night is a perilous trick. Normal is hard to attain. Children are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment and this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing of love, 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 love. Only affairs of the heart. Look, the choice is yours. Either you help these kids or you are stuck here for eternity. So, yes, right, good. So, let the normalcy start. Protect and rally round, let's give them the best. One normal night is one day.
July 31st, 1715.
Spanish warship, Pico de Gallo, commanded by my great nautical ancestor, Captain General Redonda Ventana Laguna, Don Jose Cuervo, leaves Madrid, bound for the New World. 3 weeks later, he is still in Madrid, as Madrid is about 400 miles from the nearest ocean. A stubborn man, he sets sail anyway, only to sink 6 months later, off the southern coast of Florida, a hostile land filled with mosquitoes, rattlesnakes, many retired Jewish peoples, and on top of it all, Republicans. Don't say gay. But enough about us. Mr. Malcolm Meineke, I presume. Ah, and the lovely Mrs. Malcolm Meineke. And you must be Lucas. Unless, of course, you are the father, and you are the son, with a massive thyroid problem. Forgive me. I go too far. I do. I'm sorry. No matter. The night, she's young. Welcome to our extremely normal home. Gomez Florencia Addams, at your service. Allow me now to present my wife, La Duena, the mother of my children, El amor de mi vida, the love of my life, Morticia.
Sorry I'm late. I was putting the apple pie on the windowsill to cool.
Ah, that's my little woman. A duchess in the parlor, a little genius in the kitchen.
Oh, Gomez. Mm-hmm. So very pleased, Mr. Beinecke.
Miss Adams.
Mrs. Beinecke, Alice.
Alice.
And you must be Lucas. What a lovely name.
Thanks. I am named after my Uncle Lucas, who got lost in the woods and ate his own leg.
They don't need to know that.
No. It's a beautiful story. Wednesday has a cousin who swallowed his own tongue. He talked like this. Hello, how are you?
Thank you, Mother. Hi, I'm Wednesday.
What are you wearing?
A dress.
A yellow dress!
Paloma, what happened? You look like a crime scene.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
I won't have that color in my house.
I'm just being normal, okay?
Darling, we don't wear bright colors. Bright colors are for people with no inner life and no imagination.
Oh, look!
Yellow is the color of the morning sun.
Yellow is the color of youngness and fun.
Why not show the world the love we all need?
Why not wear a crown for all to see? Right on our sleeve. Okay. Yes, it is.
Excellent. Excellent. A lovely sentiment about the color yellow. Oh, look, everybody. It's Pugsley Addams, Wednesday's little brother. Just returned from Bible study. Say hello, Puggles.
Hi.
Of course, sweetheart. What are you collecting for?
Just put some money in the can and no one gets hurt.
See it, Twix?
Phew! Boy, is it normal out there.
This is our dear little grandma, the very soul and spirit of the family.
Hi, I just came from the hospital. Cardiac ward? Boy, are they dropping like flies over there. I hope you're staying in shape. Grains, fresh fruit, woof! 40 minutes on the treadmill.
I know I should, but I don't really do any of that.
Wow. Then you're
Fester.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you, Fester.
Okay.
Great, thank you guys. Lovely to see you. All right, go away now.
So long, farewell, adios and good night.
Good.
Bye.
Now, a welcoming toast from the extensive Addams Caves.
Children, you're excused.
Lucas, come on. Dad, remember.
Not to worry, Paloma.
Leave the door open, you hear?
You're concerned. Not to worry, my friend. My daughter, she has a black belt in Taekwondo. He tries anything, she'll rip his throat out. To the children.
Excuse me, but do you have a little girl's room?
Come with me, dear, I'll show you.
Morticia, a grand tour for the missus. Meanwhile, the mister and I will go below for some guy stuff. Then, dinner.
And after dinner, the game.
The game. What kind of game?
Have you ever played charades?
Yeah.
Well, it is nothing like that.
Did you get the flowers?
Oh yes, and love the poem. Wherever did you find it?
I love it.
No!
When I'm depressed or feeling stressed, a poem will get it off my chest. They come to me, they take no time, they just come out and always rhyme.
Maybe you should see someone about that.
Oh, and they're always about the one thing everybody deserves, but so few have.
Universal healthcare?
Why, love, of course.
About anything else but love.
Worth repeating!
Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals?
Fading souls, altering minds, and altering roles.
I realize they're gonna freak when we tell them.
Oh my, I thought I won't.
Why not?
I already told him.
What? You told your father. Your father with the sword. You told him we're getting married just like that?
He's totally cool with it. Mostly.
I thought we were gonna tell them together.
We need his help. You don't know my mother. She could really screw this up.
Yeah, I'm not marrying your mother.
I know. Look, it might seem old-fashioned, but I want their blessing.
You're right. It is old-fashioned.
Lucas, do you love me?
Of course.
Then leave it to me. It's all going according to plan.
What plan? There's no plan.
That's the plan. Improvise. Keep them guessing.
You're really crazy.
And you say that like it's a bad thing. It's just a simple dinner. What could go wrong? Come on.
Interesting chair. Antique.
15th century. The heretic's chair, once owned by Thomas de Torquemada, the Grand Inquisitor of Madrid.
Do you, collect this stuff?
Well, a man must have his hobbies. Some play cards, some play golf. Me, I collect instruments of persuasion. Why, you ask? Go on, ask.
Why?
Because it's fun! The history of the world told in agony and dismemberment! Get up, Oxley. You sit down, they ask you a question, they don't like the answer. That'll make you believe, eh? Sit down. Let me ask you a question.
Some other time.
Okie dokie. So, how about these crazy kids, eh?
What about them?
They seem very... they seem very fond of each other, no?
Yeah, they seem like they like each other, but it's not like they're getting married.
Married? Of course not. They're so young. But, on the other hand, they do marry young these days, do they not?
I don't know what they do.
Well, then speak about you, the Beinecke saga. Your lives, your hopes, your dreams, your son.
Well, Lucas, he's a little soft like his mother. But once he gets out of college, I'll toughen him up. Teach him to be a real man.
May I say something? You and I feel we understand each other. Do you feel this?
No. Now let me ask you this, Addams. 10,000 acres in the middle of a public park. How'd you see this place by?
Well, these 2 acres have been in my family ever since Queen Isabella of Spain deeded it to my great ancestor, Alfonso the Enormous. Come, my lady, I'll show you the moat. Did you happen to bring a bathing suit?
Oh, never mind. Let's be crazy.
Of your own man.
does a student get the money for an engagement ring?
Well, I work at the bookstore after school. Oh, and weekends I tutor kids in a charter school. Oh, and summers work at my uncle's grocery store.
Is any of that true?
Most of it.
And in your time off, wise guy?
Mostly I think about how much I love Wednesday and how we can have a wonderful life together.
And what does a Luca Spinecki become when it grows up?
Maybe a writer or a medical examiner.
A medical examiner? Why?
You get to look inside people's bodies and they don't mind because they're, well, dead.
Where did you find him?
We found each other. It's kind of a miracle.
Go away!
Oh, no, Daddy.
What are we gonna do?
Let's just tell her. It's going to be fine.
Daddy promised after dinner.
I know, but
what were you three whispering about?
The weather.
The news.
The economy.
The economy. News.
Well, we'll be going now. See you at dinner.
Lucas, come. I will show you the moat. Have you ever seen a rat as big as a Dachshund?
No, sir.
Gomez. What's going on?
Nothing. We were just talking.
That was not talking. That was conspiring.
No, it was definitely talking. You see, conspiring is more...
That's what you were doing!
Kashita, stop this foolishness.
You're keeping something from me.
Kashita, I have never kept anything from you. And let lightning strike me where I stand if I'm keeping anything from you now!
That should come to this?
Come, darling. I feel the urge to take you in my arms.
No, Gomez.
What?
Not today.
But you've never turned down a trip to heaven.
Not today. I'll be waiting in my room until you're ready to share like a proper husband.
Morticia, Mia! Like a bug in a jar, like a frozen cable car, I'm trapped. Like a man growing gray when his wife says not today. What if she never dances with me anymore? How would I manage? What if I and one tiny lie started civil war? What if a line's been crossed? Vows of commitment lost. How is that possible? Could it be possible?
Just for a minute.
After dinner.
What if they hate each other?
And what if they don't? Be like me. Look on the bright side.
You make me so crazy.
Maybe you two should get a room.
Pugsley! Stop sticking around like that.
It's my house too, okay?
Excuse me while I kill my brother.
I will take care of this. Hey! It's the Pugster! Sup, little man?
You trying to be cool? Because you're not cool.
Oh, well, your sister thinks I am.
She'll get over it.
Aren't you a little young and smoking?
I'm under a lot of stress. My sister's having an identity crisis.
We're gonna go now.
Can I come?
Sorry, Pugs. I'm with Lucas now. Bye.
But wait, wait! you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
But what if she doesn't get rid of him? What if all the good times are already behind me?
That's life, kid. You'll lose the things you love. Tell me about it.
What's this one?
Acrimonia. You want to stay away from this baby.
Why?
Takes the lid off the id. Brings out the dark side.
What do you mean?
One swing of this and Mary Poppins turns into Madea.
I don't understand your references.
Well, stop the texting and pick up the book once in a while. Now, quit whining about your sister. Start thinking about you and how you're gonna live your life. Time, my dear, is a thief. She'll steal your soul and flee your little fairy wings. Stay out of my stuff, or I'll rip your leg up and bury it in the backyard.
Fairy tale. Once,
There was a man with a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say yet, within his breast beat the heart of a very loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the very ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, an octopus appeared and gave him a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the octopus said,
oh, nothing, just a little secret. No big deal, but you must never open it.
So, the kindly man took the box home, and his beautiful wife said,
let's open it anyway.
And the kindly man said, don't push it, honey.
We got a good thing going.
So, they never did open it, and everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you, won't we? Wednesday's turn.
Yes, let's hear from the master. The chalice.
Middle of a game! So button your lip and sit your ass down!
over to the side of the road and discuss.
Mom! Lighten up, Lucas. Parents do it. Live with it.
Remember now?
When the future didn't exist and we were crazy. What happened to the guy with the red dead t-shirt? Is he ever coming back? How long do I have to wait?
A woman waits for marriage. A woman waits for children. She waits for her big mouth to come back home.
At 5 o'clock, or 6 o'clock, till it's 9 o'clock. And there's no o'clock to ease the pain. Pain she can't explain. Has the woman
I'm
Wait. Wait. We have to talk this over for a minute.
Talk what over?
We can't just run away and get married. You said it was important that everyone got along.
And you said it didn't matter.
Yeah, but they want to kill each other. You really want that hanging over?
Boy, you sound just like your father. The roof doesn't fall far from the tree, does it?
What?
Forget it.
The apple. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
You are so annoying.
You know what I think? You don't really want to get married. You just said that so you can stick it to your mother.
Don't psychoanalyze me, Lincoln. It's a deep, dark hole that you do not want to go there. Just come on.
What do we do for money?
Stop being so scared of everything.
Yeah.
Right? Like you're not scared.
I am scared for breakfast, honey.
Yeah.
Let's go back in that house and make some rational decisions.
I don't want rational decisions. I want dangerous, impulsive, and crazy decisions.
Yeah.
So are you coming or not?
Look, I can't just run away and get married. Crazy. Look, I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as you're gonna be when you wake up and you're 46 and working for your father!
I think about it first.
How can this be repaired? Or will you all leave in an hour feeling vaguely depressed?
I breathe and burn.
dark. I feel so dead. All is black inside my face.
Wow! They really got you. That doesn't even rhyme.
You got a problem with that?
I didn't raise my son to be kidnapped by a bunch of creeped out left-wing weirdos.
You didn't raise him. I did. You were at the office, remember?
I was at the office for you. For him. I had plans for the boy.
Oh, Mal. He's in love. Let him follow his heart.
Let him follow his heart. That's crazy.
What's wrong with crazy? Crazy is underrated.
What is it? Your son. Your only son wants to marry someone named after a day of the week and runs around Central Park with a crossbow. And you are okay with all that?
If it makes him happy, yes.
Well, you better come to your senses soon or I'm going to have to take steps.
Wonderful idea. Why don't you start by taking steps outside?
What?
If you want to be a tool, go sleep in a shed. Matt?
What?
Never mind.
Storms pass. I think I'll have a little moon. Ladies, you! Are you hiding from me? Are you playing with my only one? There she is. Lovely, is she not? And so very far away. Yes, my dears, in matters of love, distance is our friend. Close to set, not so much. But a quarter of a million miles away? Now that's a good distance for romance. We never fight. Each waiting is a heartbreaking separation. Says I love you. How it can
Wednesday?
Johnson.
Where do you think you're going, young lady?
Away.
Elopement?
Teddy, would you please just let me-
No! This is what comes from keeping secrets. If the two of you wanted to get married, you should have just said
There's
so.
There's not gonna be any marriage.
No? Why?
He failed.
What? A breach of promise? An outrage.
He thought running away was a bad idea.
On the other hand, he does have a point.
I hate him!
Well, that's a start. Something to build on.
He says he can't live without me. And then he says, no. I love him. But why doesn't he love me?
Well, you just said you hate him. Which is it?
Both.
Now you've got it. Yeah.
Yes?
Look, I can't stand the thought of not being with you.
5 minutes ago, you could.
No, but see, the lover always comes back. Ulysses, Tristan.
Romeo?
Listen, I'm homeschooled. What's your point?
I'd rather die than be without you.
Okay. Prove it.
What?
Prove it. Here. Put this apple on your head. I'm standing against a tree.
Wait, you're gonna... You're crazy.
And you're not crazy enough. That's the problem. Once I was hopeful, thought we were one. Life less than perfect.
Alice, it's better.
I know.
No.
The old mouth.
The old mouth? With the guitar and the t-shirt?
And the headband.
The headband. You were pretty crazy back then, you know that?
I know. I guess I got stuck, Alice. More than most men. But Mother, I swear I'll be crazy again.
Mal, you're riding.
For you, baby. Just for you.
Oh, Mal, I miss you, pumpkin. Come to Mama.
You're attracting me with death as well as
here in my God, I brought you from her.
even in July, the pipes are thick with frost.
Gomez, Gomez,
Gomez,
we're
leaving. What? Have we to
believe it's the end of the family?
This is the moment where I turn a little gray. This is the moment where my hair is about decay.
Surprises, you have legs.
Tell your friends. Word of mouth is very important. Young lady, step forward and speak the words every mother longs to hear.
I'm sorry. You really want to marry this boy?
I do. Why?
Well, he's willing to die for me.
Mother, I need to ask you something.
Yes.
Go ahead. Just ask her.
May we have your blessing?
Of course.
May you have many children, and may they give you as much grief as you have given us.
Attention, everybody. I have a full disclosure. I am taking my beautiful wife to Paris.
Oh, Gomez, Stewart!
Special package.
Special package!
One day, 7 nights.
Je t'aime, mon cher, je t'aime toujours.
Ah, the French.
Okay, fun seekers, my acrimonium was missing, so I sniffed around. Tell them what happened, you little bedbug. You're all so smart, you figure it out.
All right. Let's see. You were afraid you'd lose your sister.
So you stole my acrimonium.
They lose, fall out of love with each other. But I never got to drink it because
I passed it to my mother.
And I drank it and became who I really am.
And then I fell in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep into my reservoir of womanly compassion and bathed your father in forgiveness.
Welcome to the family. We didn't lose a daughter. We gained 3 Beinekes. My son, for purely selfish motives, you turned a simple dinner party into an absolute nightmare.
We couldn't be more proud.
Oh, Huxley, you're an artist. You rearranged life itself and all the imagination. You're the best brother in the world.
So you're still gonna torture me?
Of course. Until you get a girl of your own.
You've embraced the darkness of your despair, and suddenly the world makes sense. You are a true Addams.
Divine, I know we have gone.
unhappy, my darling?
Oh, yes, yes, completely.
Thank you. spooky. They're all together, ooky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum. When people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family. Neat. Sweet. Petite. So put a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family. They're creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together, ookie.